confirm destination, Shepard. The Reaper IFF is online, but there is a chance that the Normandy may not survive the Omega-4 relay. Once we are en route, we are committed.
The Collectors took my people. Time to go get them back.
You got it, Commander.
Joker is finalizing preparations now. The trip should take a few hours. I'll admit it, Shepard. I'm impressed. You got us here. Are you ready?
We've got the right team and the Collector's own technology. We can do this.
I hope you're right, Commander. We'll know soon enough. I'll inform you of any change.
I'm not going alone.
I knew we brought you back for a reason. I've never seen a better leader. Despite the danger, it's a great opportunity. The first human to take a ship through and survive.
I've got room on the Normandy if you're that eager to see it.
It's a tempting offer, but it's not my place. I just wanted you to know I appreciate the risk you're taking. Regardless of your opinion of Cerberus, of me, you are a valuable asset to all of humanity. Be careful, Shepard.
Approaching Omega-4 relay. Everyone stand by.
Let's make it happen.
Reaper IFF activated. Signal acknowledged.
Commander, drive core just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Drive core electrical charge at critical levels.
Rerouting!
Brace for deceleration.
Oh, shit! Too close. Must be all the ships that tried to make it through the Omega-4 relay. Some look ancient.
I have detected an energy signature near the edge of the accretion disk.
Has to be the Collector base. Take us in for a closer look. Nice and easy. And deal with the intruder. You get the rest of them off our tail.
Aye, aye, Commander. it's a good thing we upgraded. Going in! Come on, find some room!
Kinetic barriers at 40%.
Reroute non-critical power! This is gonna hurt.
Steady at 30%. No significant damage.
Take the helm, Edie, and keep it slow. See if we can avoid any more attention.
I have detected an enemy heading for the cargo hold.
That thing again? This one's up to Shepard.
Collector base.
See if you can find a place to land without drawing attention.
Too late. Looks like they're sending out an old friend to greet us.
Gun.
How do you like that, you sons of bitches?
Get in close and finish him off.
Everybody hold on, gonna be a wild ride!
Joker, you and Edie get the ship back online. Miranda, gather everyone else in the briefing room. We need a plan. This isn't how we planned this mission, but this is where we're at. We can't worry about whether the Normandy can get us home. We came to stop the collectors, and that means coming up with a plan to take out this station. Edie, bring up your scans.
You should be able to overload their critical systems if you get to the main control center here.
That means going through the heart of the station, right past this massive energy signature.
That's the central chamber. If our crew or any of the colonists are still alive, the collectors are probably holding them in there.
It looks like there are two main routes. Might be a good idea to split up to keep the collectors off balance, then regroup in the central chamber.
No good. Both routes are blocked. See these doors? The only way past is to get someone to open them from the other side.
If we send a team down each path, they can keep the collectors busy while someone else sneaks in through this ventilation shaft here.
Practically a suicide mission. I volunteer.
I appreciate the thought, Jacob, but you couldn't shut down the security systems in time. We need to send a tech expert.
It's your call, Commander. Who do we send into the shaft?
Kasumi, you've got the tech skills to do this.
I won't let you down.
The rest of us will break into two teams and fight down each passage. That should draw the collector's attention away from what you're doing.
I'll lead the second fire team, Shepard. We'll meet up with you on the other side of the doors.
Not so fast, cheerleader. Nobody wants to take orders from you.
This isn't a popularity contest. Lives are at stake. Shepard, you need someone who can command loyalty through experience.
You're in charge of the second team.
Well, at least he knows what he's doing.
I don't know what we're gonna find in there, but I won't lie to you. It's not gonna be easy. We've lost good people. We may lose more. The collectors attacked our ship. They took our crew, our friends. They think we're helpless. They're wrong. They started a war, but we're not here to finish it. We're here to make them regret. To show them and everyone else what happens when you go too far. No more running, and no more waiting. Let's hit them where they live. Second team, are you in position?
In position. Meet you on the other side of those doors.
That valve should open the gate.
Seen us.
Shepard, you came for us.
No one gets left behind.
What about the others? Do you know where they are?
They're gone. All of them. I'm the only one left. I watched them die. They were processed. Rendered down into some kind
of... Why are they doing this?
What does it matter? If you'd gotten here...
We had to prepare.
I know you did the best.
We need to keep moving, Commander. Figure out what to do next.
Joker, can you get a fix on our position?
Roger that, Commander. All those tubes lead into the main control room right above you. The route is blocked by a security door, but there's another chamber that runs parallel to the one you're in.
I cannot recommend that. Thermal emissions suggest the chamber is overrun with seeker swarms. Morden's countermeasure cannot protect...
Conventional weapons are pretty much
useless. Maybe not. I might be able to generate a biotic field to keep them at bay. I won't be able to protect all of us, but I could get a small team through if they stay close.
I could do it too. In theory, any biotic could handle it. Shepard, who do you want to maintain the field?
Samara and I will take a small team through the Seeker Swarms. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main passage. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversion team? I'll keep the defenders busy while you slip in the back.
What about me, Shepard? I'm in no shape to fight.
Commander, we have enough systems back online to do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
You'll never make it without help. I'll send someone with you.
Joker, send me the location of the landing zone. We'll meet there.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
Stay close, Commander. We're leaving the barrier.
Miranda, team is in position, waiting. We've had this ship.
Damn, the swarms are interfering with radio contact. You ready for this?
Go, Commander. We're leaving the barrier. Incoming.
We've been spotted.
Will you pay
Let me know when you're ready to move up, Commander. Ready to move, Commander. Go. A real firefight. I'll hold this position until you're ready to move out. Commander.
They've seen us. Position.
We're at the door. They've got us pinned down.
We're coming. Just hold on. Get this door open. Come on. Seal the door.
I'm ready for action, Commander.
I'm here, Commander. Dr. Chuck was just showed up.
Jack's group just arrived, Shepard. No casualties.
Excellent. Now let's make it count. Edie, what's our next step?
There should be some nearby platforms that will take you to the main control console.
Commander, you got a problem. Hostiles massing just outside the door. Won't be long till I bust through.
A rear guard could defend this position and keep the collectors from overwhelming us.
Pick a team to go with you, Shepard. Everyone else can bunker down here and cover your back.
I'm ready, Commander.
I'm always ready.
Anything to say before we do this?
We lost some good people. They gave everything to get us here. It's up to us to make it mean something and do them justice. The Collectors blindside their targets, hit and run. As powerful as they are, they're cowards. They've never had to stand and fight the best of us. That's you. We win or lose it all in the next few minutes. Make me proud. Make yourself
proud. We'll do our best. Good luck, Shepard.
Enemies incoming.
Thank you. Omega-4 is unmatched.
All the tubes lead to this spot. Edie, what can you tell us? What are they doing?
The tubes are feeding into some kind of superstructure. It is emitting both organic and non-organic energy signatures. Given these readings, it must be massive. Shepard, if my calculations are correct, the superstructure is a Reaper.
Not just any Reaper. Human labor.
Precisely. It appears the collectors have processed tens of thousands of humans. Significantly more will be required to complete the Reaper.
Edie, any suggestions on how we take it out?
The large tubes injecting the fluid are a weak structural link. Destroying them should cause the supports to collapse. And the Reaper to fall.
Give us a minute, Edie. We gotta take care of some old friends first.
Enemies incoming.
Assuming control. This is what you face.
two!
Ground team, status report.
It's safe. We are holding, but they keep coming. A quick exit is preferable.
Head to the Normandy. Joker, prep the engines. I'm about to overload this place and blow it sky high.
Roger that, Commander. Commander, I've got an incoming signal from the elusive man. He's patching it through.
Shepard. You've done the impossible.
I'm not finished here yet. This base is 10 minutes from extinction.
Wait. I have a better option. I'm looking at the schematics Edie uploaded. A timed radiation pulse would kill the remaining collectors, but leave the machinery and technology intact. This is our chance, Shepard. They were building a Reaper. That knowledge, that framework could save us.
It liquefied people, turned them into something horrible. We have to destroy the base.
Don't be short-sighted. Our best chance against the Reapers is to turn their own resources against them.
Someone gives you a weapon, you don't complain that it's dirty. You use it.
Exactly my point. They were working directly with the Collectors. Who knows what information is buried there? This base is a gift. We can't just destroy it.
You're completely ruthless. The next thing I know, you'll be wanting to grow your own Reaper.
My goal is to save humanity from the Reapers, at any cost. I've never hidden that from you. Imagine how many lives could be saved if we keep this base. Imagine the lives that will be lost if we don't.
Our mission was to destroy the base.
Shepard, you died fighting for what you believed. I brought you back so you... Some would say... I didn't discard you because I knew your value. Don't be so quick to discard
this.
You're making the right choice.
Let's move. In 10 minutes, the reactor core will fire a radiation blast that kills anything on board.
Thank you. I'm here, Joker. Did the ground team make it?
All survivors on board. We're just waiting for you.
Human, you've changed nothing. Your species has the attention of those infinitely or greater. That which you know as Reapers are your salvation through destruction.
Shepard, it's a new day, and we have you to thank for our deliverance.
This wasn't easy. A lot of people lost their lives capturing that base.
And thanks to them, many more lives will be saved. Adapting the technology of the Collector base could be the biggest advancement for humankind since the discovery of the relays. It will secure our dominance in the galaxy against the Reapers and beyond.
Human dominance? Or just Cerberus?
They're one and the same. My mission has always been to promote and secure humanity's continued strength. Don't let idealism blind you. Using the base to its fullest potential is the best way to fulfill ours.
We need to dedicate every possible resource against the Reapers. Nothing can interfere with that. Harbinger is coming, and he won't be alone. You hold anything back, anything, and you're out.
It's not that easy, Shepard. We need each other.
I'm gonna stop the Reapers, but I won't sacrifice the soul of our species to do it. Remember that.